Here we have a flute with a B foot joint. That means that the flute can play as low as a bottom B, which is needed in some music. It also features the gizmo key, which facilitates a much nicer sound in the top register, especially C and C sharp. And here is a flute with a C foot joint. This flute only plays as low as C, but it has a much lighter weight, and some people prefer the sound in all registers of the flute when it has a C foot joint. Some people prefer it with a B, it's just down to the player.